Jack-o'-lanterns are familiar symbols of Halloween, but they weren't always carved into pumpkins. In ancient Ireland, revelers hollowed out turnips and made frightening faces on them. These were set into windowsills and doorways to ward off evil spirits and welcome the souls of deceased loved ones. The pumpkin carving tradition began when the Irish came to the New World. Pumpkins were large, abundant, and much easier to carve. What's your favorite Halloween tradition? Let us know in the comments below.